that you can go, and everything that you can show.
You know they're nouns.
Noun's a special kind of word. It's any name you ever heard. I find it quite interesting. A noun's a person, place, all thing. Well, I knew a girl who worked on 42nd Street in Manhattan. She did what she had to do to make ends meet. A customer refused to pay, so her boss stepped in and saved the day. Oh, I knew a girl who worked on 42nd Street.
Well, every person you can know,
like a hooker or a John or a pimp,
and every place that you can go,
like a cheap motel or the bottom of a dumpster,
and everything that you can show,
like your panties or a pimp's knife.
You know they're nouns. You know they're nouns.
I went looking for my famous Mary Jane. I went to the park and someone whispered her name.
Mary Jane.
I paid that man who hurt my plea. Then he grabbed my hand and said, come with me. I went looking for my friend Miss Mary Jane.
Well, every person you can know,
a Rastafarian or an undercover cop,
and every place that you can go,
like to a park or a jail,
and everything that you can show,
like a dime bag or a bag.
You know they're nouns. You know they're nouns.
I knew a girl who met a man in a bar. He said he'd take her to France and make her a big star. I never saw that girl again.
They found floating in the river Seine.
I knew a girl who met a man in a bar.
Well, every person you can know,
like a desperate girl or a silly French bee,
and every place that you can go,
like to a dive or the bank of the Seine,
and everything that you can show,
like fake credentials or a snuff film.
You know they're nouns.
A noun's a special kind of word.
It's any name you ever heard. I find it quite interesting. A noun's a person, place, or thing. Yeah, noun is a person, place, or thing.
What's your function? Looking up words and phrases and
cocktails.
Conjunction Junction, how's that function?
I got a three thick cars and little lady, it never fails.
Now and, that's an additive, like gin and tonic. Now but, that's sort of the opposite. Like I'll have a large screwdriver, please, but no orange juice. And then there's or. Well, you have the choice of a well brand or a top shelf brand.
If someone else is buying it.
Conjunction Junction, what's your function? A medley, ladies and gentlemen, is any two or more songs slapped together. This is a medley! Now Thomas slept around his whole life, oh, and that was hard to swallow for his wife. So she baked a confection, laced with a lethal injection, and Thomas ate it shouting some interjections. Shit, sweet pea, this smells good. Shit, this tastes like shit. What are you trying to do to me, woman?
Interjection, shit,
or type shit, or motion, shit.
They're generally said apart from a sentence by an exclamation point, or by coming with a feeling's not as strong. So when you're happy,
shit,
or sad,
shit,
or frightened,
shit,
or mad,
shit,
or excited,
shit,
or glad,
shit,
and interjection starts that sentence right. Interjection,
oh,
or sight, or motion,
shit.